Somewhere in the deep, dark nightmare of Wolfstorm's mind, something happened. Really happened. Okay, guys, I can swear, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna dive off this building with no elytra and see if I live. I know this is probably the dumbest idea I've had, but let me tell you, it's gonna end well, it's gonna end awesome. Now, thank you guys for being on the rope with me. Alrighty, let's roll. Did the soaring through the sky, landing on. What time of the day is it, man? Wait a minute. Where am I? I actually have no clue where I am. I'm in my bedroom. In my single player. I think. And yeah, my water tower's still here. The sun's shining. Yeah, my kitchen seems relatively okay as well. I mean, where could I be? This door wasn't open before I left. Oh well, I better take my key with me. And of course that locked my door. Oh well, thank God I've always got my two locks to my front door. Ah, good old Stormwind Avenue. What was that? Do I have any meal? No, I don't. Let's go see what the crack is in town. Maybe someone there will be able to help me. I hope. Well, it's my first time here, wherever here is. I literally just built that house yesterday, I think. So let's go take a look, see, and see what exactly is happening about town. You must believe. Okay. Jaffa. Is Jaffa home? Hello? Monsieur Jaffa? Jaffa. Oh, he's not home. Here's where the King of the Dinos do not disturb when sleeping. Is the King of the Dinos here? Ooh, he actually has a button on his door. Let's press it. Huh. Weird. He's not here. Okay. Let's go take a look, see, and see who in town has access to what I'm looking for. Hey, these people live on the same avenue as me. Haha, cool. Alrighty, here I am in the mighty Apollo Fort town. Wait, that's what the name of this town was, wasn't it? The town of the Pillow Forts. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it said somewhere. Let's go try the welcome in and see if there's anybody in there. There probably should be someone in here. I hope, at least. Hello? Hello? There's nobody here. I hear nobody. Community storage? Weird. There's nobody here. Nobody in the end to serve people means that everybody might be out of town. Excuse me, sir. Sir, do you know where I can find a local person on here to help me? What's that? There's somebody in the post office that might be able to help? There is somebody in the post office that might be able to help? Okay then. If I knew where the post office was about here, I'd be able to go find it. Is this it? doesn't say. No, this is obviously a wood job. Very nice, by the way. So this must be the post office. Let's go see who I can get over here really quickly to see if there's anybody here. Hello? Hello, person? I need help. Man, where is everybody? Ah! Hi.
Hello.
I seem to be new in town. Hi. Who are you?
I am Murazaki Tatsu. I'm one of the people in one of the townsfolk.
Ah, very nice. Very nice.
I live in that small shack thing on the hill. Well, on the hill, in the hill.
In the hill.
In the hill.
Yes, I can just about see it from here. So, I'm new here. I literally only moved in a couple of days ago, and I was wondering if somebody could show me around and show me what
Certainly.
The Hab-Abs is.
I could just pass you some food for the trip.
Ah, thank you very much indeed.
So, we're at the Mount Modmoor, which I'm sure you heard about on the channels and stuff.
Yes, I have indeed. Recognize a couple of faces.
With Engineer Bob D's house above it.
Yes.
The Hug Booth.
Oh.
With its resident zombie.
So this is the guy who I ended up talking to at the start whenever I was looking for everybody. Because he was the one who told me to go to the post office and he said somebody would be there.
Ah, yes. I was there getting my post.
Ah, very nice.
That must be done for apps. The ages. Really should do more often. We have the monument here, which is sort of the centre of town, which has the town rules.
Ooh, I might just give those a little bit of a read then. Hold on, before we go any further. Very, very nice set of rules. I like it, I like it. I'll be make sure to abide by those, so I will.
Abide on pain of... Over here, beyond the Pillow Fort monument, which is to the Stellaris Pillow Fort, which fell to the horse people.
May God rest its soul.
May God indeed rest its soul. And the map of the village.
Ah, very nice.
This map of Spawn Town.
Ah, I can see my house from here. That's the funny thing. I've only been living here a couple of days and I didn't know it was here. It would show up on it.
So a good way marker is the big grey building,
yes.
Which is
that
Delta's Iron Farm.
Holy!
Which is the, in many ways, the centre point of the map, really. It's, I imagine a lot of people use it as their marker.
Yes. Yes.
So we have, this is the Pillow Fort Inn. This is where newcomers can first join up. And
the first place I walked into today on my search of people, when I looked into town, I thought, maybe there'd be somebody here. I was expecting to see the resident villager here.
Alas, there is no resident villager.
Aww.
Our nearest villagers are in the Iron Farm.
Aww, poor villagers. Sacrificing their souls for iron.
Indeed. Well, the villagers, think of the poor iron golems.
Oh dear.
So this is our starting area, so people can use the beds when they first join
us.
Yes. They have starter kits here. So do you have a starter kit already?
Yes, I do indeed.
Awesome. So just beyond the inn is the wood shop, which is owned by our resident wood seller Vampy.
It seems to have a little bit of a dragon problem.
Yes, we have quite the dragon problem. It's we must get someone in to have a look at that.
Yes,
we
indeed.
Know she started this up early on, and I help her out now and again with wood chopping.
Okay.
So, which has actually been my main source of diamonds. I've only mined diamonds on this server, I think, once. all my diamonds are from this shop.
Very, very, must be a very good business venture.
It has been, actually. People do get free wood in their first month.
Yes, yes indeed.
Free supply of wood. So enjoy your first month.
I will.
Wood you'd ever need.
I will.
In fact, we can have a look inside, can't we?
Yes, we can. Oh.
So you've got spruce there, dark oak, and then a trading box for public trades.
Oh yeah, looking very nice. Seems to be user growing vines as well.
There are some good house designers.
Yes, there are.
This I must say.
There are indeed.
I'm not one of them.
I don't think I'm one of them either.
I can show you the great travesty that is my house later.
Yeah, like the wood shops, you just need to get the dragon problem looked at, I think.
Yes. We'll have to call someone in to have a look at that later.
Yes, indeed.
I'll see if Jan knows anyone.
Yes, my father used to be a dragon hunter.
Ah.
So I'm kind of trained with the art of dragon, is the way to put it.
Ah, so maybe you could help us with our dragon problem.
I could indeed.
It should be easy to deal with, it's just a head at the moment.
True, it's not the full thing.
We will have a full one shortly. There's
yes.
Talk of the end being reset.
Yes, so. Yes, yes. Oh, how much I will enjoy taking part in that.
So, in here we have the bookshop run by Suzuki. So,
yes.
All of the enchantment books. For pretty good prices, actually.
Such a sad day that when you see that we have mending. Minecraft gave us mending, but it won't allow us to use it on bows because we're on 1.11. Sad face.
Yes, this is. You know, remember I said I get all those diamond. I got all those diamonds from that shop.
Yes.
This is where I lost them. They all came out of there and went into there.
Ah, so the diamonds are used for trade. Good to know. Diamonds
are our main currency. There was, for a while, there was one shop that was going to do gold.
Yes.
Which was my potion shop. And it was politely pointed out to me that we have a gold farm, so I would go out of business.
Sad day when you lose your business and your home because of gold.
Oh, because of gold.
Yes, indeed. I've heard plenty of tale of men losing everything because of gold. My great 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 granddaughter is an example of that. But yes, this is quite fun. This is quite a nice town. I think I'll stay.
Yeah, it has grown over the years. Definitely, I think one of the nicest ones recently actually was this, which popped up overnight. That's that was added on the 11th. Of November last year.
Remember the 11th of November.
Indeed. I remember being quite surprised when I came and I saw it and I thought, that's beautiful.
Yes, indeed.
Nice idea.
Indeed.
So we have just beyond the community chicken shack with our resident chickens.
Yes, the place where...
Oh, that didn't happen. You did not catch that on tape. Of a man.
Ooh.
Who you may run into later because he's our resident greeter of new people.
Ah, very nice.
He's the official greeter of newcomers, so this is his residence, which I think is a beautiful house.
It looks very beautiful indeed.
He actually inspired the house I have on here.
It looks very
his
nice.
His house.
What was that?
That was his skeleton horses.
Oh dear.
He has a load of skeleton horses in there.
Okay, I don't want to know why. I just, that good to know.
Transportation.
Yes, indeed.
We have you. That orange one is the pre-16 wing.
Yes.
So, I forget what the term is, what our name is. It's like we call it the 16 Club. Or something like that, but it's where all the under 16 members of the community meet up.
Very nice. The hill
just above it is the police precinct.
Yes, I can just make it out. Hold on.
The resident police, Vampy, and the receptionist a cappella.
Yes. The dino who lives next door to me, apparently.
Yes, our resident dinosaur fan, who may or may not have provided my current outfit. Well, actually, Vampy provided my current outfit, but it was with inspiration from the resident dino.
Yes.
He began a trend.
He began a trend of things.
So, on the hill, just there, the big grey building.
Yes.
Just under the gigantic unicorn.
Yes, we're done. It's very beautiful.
The town hall.
Yes.
Which is where Jan does her meetings.
The meetings of the local townspeople.
Indeed. That's where we meet up.
We have.
Just on the right there, the house, which I can never remember who owns it, but it's been there since the beginning, and it's a beautiful house.
Very pretty. Must have took ages and ages to design.
Yeah, I've never actually known who's... I was told once whose it is, but I completely forgot.
Hmm. Very unstable walkway. I hope I don't fall.
Ease.
Well, at least there's water on the bottom if I do.
Indeed.
At least it's quite a soft landing.
Yeah, I've only been in here once.
So yes. Center GTX.
Cannot remember whose house it is. So...
Oh. Well, again, one day the... Oh, dear. I heard something go off up there.
Yeah, it was the,
I heard...
Oh, I had the AFK system left on, sorry.
It's okay, no worries. However they are, they leave one weird thing up here. A carrot and a stick. I wonder why.
Carrot and a stick. A carrot on a stick. People say it's a choice between carrots and sticks. They decided to have both.
Yes.
A carrot on a stick.
Yes. Many a day would people want to ride pigs. Well then, this is a very useful lore. I shall remember to claim that guy later.
A new way to exit the premises.
Yes.
So just coming up on the some more building in the outskirts. Coming up on the left. On top of the hill is the Tracy Cole Cake House.
That makes me hungry.
Creation for one of the fans of Jan, who's not actually on the server, sadly, but
it's
been a long time patron. So,
I just have one question. The cake house looks lovely and all, the scenery's beautiful, but what's that? That cobblestone disaster thing.
It is a cobblestone disaster thing. Now, I think this was a cobblestone generator someone made, but we had to switch it off, sadly, because it was lagging the server. But it was one of these phenomenal automated ones.
Yes. Yes.
It did the biz.
But it looks like a little bit of an environmental disaster is the easiest way to put it. But it looks... It fits, I think.
It does fit with the iron farm theme.
It does.
So, just coming into view now on the left is another house of, I think, it's Bradders.
Mm-hmm.
But I may have that wrong. And Delta lives somewhere over there as well. In the
somewhere in the snow. Somewhere where most of my family come from, actually. We are mainly snow people.
Uh-huh.
We live in the snow and I moved to here. The first of our kind to do so, apparently.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome to the land of green.
Yes, welcome to the land of Emerald Isle. That's what I'm going to call.
Oh, this was really not good.
Oh, that was... Are you okay?
No.
Oh dear. Dear, it seems you had a little bit of a disaster there, friend.
Yes, I will just find... I don't think there is a way out of here, actually.
There should be. If not, we can make one. Oh, there's not. There is a massive entrance here and a hole. Oh, sadly, nobody thought of caving it through.
But right, after that mild...
Interruption to
interruption?
Our... Yes. To our...
We have... Just over yonder. And past the amazing Christmas tree. Added by, I believe, Vampy.
Yes.
And the house of Dave Naylor, who I offer special thanks to because I just used his bed. The community Christmas tree.
Yes.
Which there was a prayer-giving session.
Yes. I opened the wrong chest. My apologies.
I'll see if I can find your chest.
Here it is. And there's nothing in it. Well, there was. I took it and made it into something very special for myself.
Ah, I see.
Yes, people will know of the special thing later.
So, we have just over here the entrance to an ongoing project, which is our mall.
Our shopping centre.
Shopping centre mall overseen by Aman.
Yes.
But we have many shops in the area, including our resident bit of Poku Poku magic, which is an Elytra shop.
They look oddly familiar.
Yes. They do look strangely reminiscent of someone.
I don't know who, though. Neither can I.
No. We'll just have to think about it.
Yes, we will.
Have a potion shop. Which may or may not be mine.
Ooh.
That's amazing potions for amazingly low prices.
Yes. Indeed.
So you can even have a free sample if you want. Take interest.
I shall take a night vision one.
Go for it.
Oh, my key.
I can refill it later. We have the Jake's Stuff Shop, which is a recent addition.
Jake's Stuff and Things now open.
The Ice Shop. Run by our resident villagers and snowmen with familiar names.
Elsa, Olaf, and Anna. Very nice. We'll remember that the next when I'm building my tunnel to my base later.
KMA's stuff and things. Door. But you have to be a bit careful on account the part of his floor is dangerous.
On the account his floor can kill you.
Yes.
Yes.
A nice surprise for his customers. Keep their feet warm. So we have just tucked away in the corner where no one can see it. Something which actually has been a good companion of mine over the years.
Oh.
Well, over the months. Community slime farm.
Oh dear.
With a local.
Another couple of locals.
You have, do you have a sword on you?
I don't.
Ah. I have two arrows, apparently.
There is a local over here. Why, hello there. Ow. Ow. You don't like me.
Don't attack their new residents. Or they'll not come.
Yes, indeed, to the surface where we are safe. Ow, ow, ow.
Ow, ow.
They really don't like you.
No, they seem to be grouchy.
They seem to be grouchy old men.
And now it's dark.
It's fine, I should probably be getting home before it gets too dark so I can have a nice sleep.
What I can do is take this opportunity to show you my home.
Where I can yes.
So that's Thank a you. Tunnel that takes us through the hill. Come out behind the you come out behind the mall.
Ah, yes, indeed.
It's like a little beach area. No construction there yet.
Nice little beach. Nice little meditation area, feng shui and all that.
Yes. So we have here the JoJo's residence, which is still work in progress, I think.
But yes.
Over yonder is the Team Sheep HQ, which I'll be showing you shortly.
Yes.
And up here...
If my auto-jumping would stop.
Travesty of a door.
No, let me try
contains
it.
My house.
It works.
With my... Ooh,
wow.
With my roomie.
With your roomie. Hobart. I will say this though, you have a very nice view of the land here.
Yeah, this is partly why I built the house here. I liked having that view over the village.
Yes.
My office.
It is morning. Very nice. Very nice. Very clean.
Yeah, it was inspired by a man's house.
Ah, I may or may not steal some inspiration from him later.
Oh, I see you hiding in my garden.
You got a couple of friends?
Yes, there's one hiding behind that tree in my garden.
Oh, I see him. Yeah, I don't want to meet... Oh! I am so sorry! Jeez, he came out of nowhere, man!
It's okay. There's not much damage we can...
If there's anything I can do to help...
No real help needed. Just needs a bit of... dirt to rebuild the roof. I'll have to put
yes.
the
roof
back in.
Man... But yes, it's looking very nice. Very swanky.
Thank you. It's actually, admittedly, it's only half finished. I've just sort of left it well because it had everything I needed and then I might add more and more to it as time goes on.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully, hopefully we don't run into any more of your friends on the way.
No, we seem to be having bad luck with the locals at the moment.
The locals really don't like me.
Would appear not. I mean, do you have a history?
Not that I'm aware of.
Do you have old enemies?
Again, not that I'm aware of.
So, coming down here...
Sheepies!
Coming past the arms of sheep.
Yes.
We have, rather appropriately, the HQ of Team Sheep.
Dun dun dun!
And the House of Art of Mana, I believe.
Ah, the mana who paints, as I adequately call it.
Who appears Have a webbish.
Yes, again. A very... Webbish means that it could lead to spiders. So it could. He could have a spider infestation if he's not careful.
So this... I'll only really be able to give a brief tour of this because it's absolutely
That's
enormous.
Okay.
So we have the mirror reflected sheep.
Yes. I can... This thing just goes, man.
So this is the Team Sheep HQ.
Yes.
Hold on, have I gone the wrong way? I may have gone the wrong way. I'll tell you what I've also done.
What have you done?
Made a complete mistake. This isn't the Team Sheep HQ. This is the small version of the Team Sheep HQ.
Still, the small version is still good.
Yeah, so I've just given you a completely incorrect tour.
Ah, don't worry.
This is the house of the person.
Not
who
the first. You're not the first person to do it to me. Believe it or not.
This is the house of the person that built Team Chief HQ.
Ah, very nice that he loves his sheeple.
He does indeed like his sheep.
Indeed.
And coming up on the right, I don't actually know. I have never seen that building before.
It's a very nice clock tower, whoever built it.
Yeah, I've never actually seen that one before.
Whoever built it, it sure looks pretty.
Indeed.
Indeed, indeed, indeed.
This is incredible, in fact.
Yeah. Got another portal underground. Is there actually a way up to it? Time for me to go on a little bit of a climbing adventure to find out. There is.
Post box.
There is a... I wonder.
I have no idea whose this is.
Neither do I. Whoever they are, they're doing an excellent job in building it.
They are indeed.
Yes, because you get a nice little view from up here as well.
Ah! I have found a clue.
Ooh. There's a clue of sorts.
Their carpet has a gigantic P on it.
I wonder who that could be.
Could this be the work of... Poser?
Poser.
Pauser,
yes. Could it be the work of the Pauser Man? Pauser Man!
Pauser Man! Well, that is a superb build.
It is indeed. There's a lot of amazing talented people on here. I must remember I need to hire out if I need interior design done.
Yes. I don't know. Do we have interior design? There was someone mentioning they did interior design. It might have been Vampy, but don't take my word for it.
I will not.
So we have a path here, which goes somewhere I don't know, so we've never been down it before.
Probably links round back to town?
Yep, it does take us to one of my little monuments, which is marking out the edges of the corner of spawn.
Ah.
So the spawn chunks end here.
Yes. I can see things.
Though that can't be right, because the iron farm is there.
Yes.
So I may have got that wrong. Or, sorry, this is the corner coming in.
Sorry,
yes. I thought I was on the far corner.
No, it's fine, it's fine. But look, like, now that we're back in town, I might head out. If you want to walk me home, that would be awesome.
Yeah, you live in the newer area, don't you?
Yes, I do. I live just over yonder, I think, if I remember correctly. I have my key to one of my front doors, at least. So I can get in if needed. Which is why I almost dropped earlier in the potion shop. So I needed to get in.
This is just passing the giant.
Dino statue.
The giant dino statue.
Yes, the thing I almost got confused at whenever I came in here.
The amazing half-finished house of...
Jaffa? Monsieur Jaffa!
And the king of dinos.
Yes.
Not to be disturbed when sleeping.
Yes, of course.
A recent Christmas present, which has been declared one of the greatest things ever built.
Ooh. Does it tell anything?
Complete with VAM, which freaked me out when I first saw it because I thought it was a Jenny BRB.
Yes.
Like, he's joined the server. So that is the house of
Radders.
Yes.
And this is mine. This house right here.
A house of a very mysterious person. Would you like a tour of it? I don't think I've ever seen him before.
No, it's okay. This is mine.
This is your home, sir.
Yes. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
I'm going to need to open the other door by trying to grab the key. Oh, no. This is the wrong door. Because the door I normally use to get in is round the side.
Uh-huh.
I'm obviously going to need to... I'm going to have to time this, so I am. And then, thank you. And then I'll open the door round here, and you can give me my key. Why, thank you. Thank you very much for the lovely tour.
You're very welcome.
And... yeah, thank you very much. And I shall bid you good night and have a pleasant sleep. Man, what an awesome day. I had a nice little tour of the town. I had a couple of nice, decent events happen. I should really put my key back. I had a nice couple of decent events happen. But man, I could sleep. No commuter for me tonight. I'm going straight to bed. Good night, everybody.